Vasily, you are a tender person, and I love that about you. You care about my heart so much. I love the way that you love your children, and you care for them and put them before yourself.
There's a lot of things I love about you. Your gentleness, kindness, spirit, and of course your beautiful eyes. One thing to describe you, you exceeded my expectation of a woman.
Vasily and Bethany have written personal vows to one another that they're going to share with each other at this time.
Bethany, you are beautiful. I'm captivated by your beauty because it comes from within. It comes from your kindness, gentleness, and pursuit of Christ.
I'm so thankful for the joy that you bring me, and for your beautiful girls, and for your love for me. We met on a cold hospital floor in the middle of the night. I remember that first encounter well. I remember the way that the patient called you back and told you to ask for my number. I remember how you decided to reach out and awkwardly shake my hand over the wheelchair. The butterflies and warmth have never left.
You have guided me to the one who can love me the most. His name is Jesus Christ. Bethany, I have pursued you relentlessly the same way Jesus has pursued me.
You are my dearest friend. I am yours completely.
I love you with the love of the Lord, with all my heart, through thick and thin.
I give you every part of my life. I will never leave you till death do us part.
Now, Vasily, do you take Bethany to be your wedded wife?
I do.
And Bethany, do you take Vasily to be your wedded husband?
I do.
Then it's my very great privilege and honor to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Vasily and Bethany Mariano. You may kiss your bride.